Hello everybody, hello Sherlock.
Hello there.
And it's yet another air fryer day.
It looks like a nice nibbly one.
It is. And Sherlock, people are going to think that we've suddenly made a money because I've been to Sainsboggs and Marks and Spencer.
Well, let's just say you're a very good negotiator with money.
Of course, because they're reduced, obviously, everybody.
Damn, you gave it away. Yeah.
And this is just £2. Yeah, I've been to Sainsboggs. When I go to Waitrose, I call it Heather Tulip. I've not got a funny name for Marks and Spencer's.
I'm sure you'll think up one before the next
I'm sure time. There will, but there's got to be something, haven't we? Anyway, let's get these in the air fryer to see how they do, because I've not done potato waffles in the air fryer. And I love potato waffles, but usually I just stick them in the toaster, which does a rubbish job. Because really, they always do better under the grill.
Or maybe it's the toaster I was thinking about.
Yeah. I've never done them in the air fryer before.
Right, I'm looking forward to seeing what they come out.
Right. And the reason why I've got these and I'm doing these with these is because the price of frozen chips in Sainsboggs was ridiculous. Well, it was like £5 or £6.
Oh, yeah, so right, yeah.
Yeah, for like McCain and Aunt Bessie.
Yeah.
It's like you're robbing Bessie bar stewards.
Yeah, but you've got to remember they've got this price thing, fixing thing, haven't they?
Absolutely, they've got that stupid nectar price thing going on, which was still slightly more expensive anyway. It's like, what a rip-off. Anyway, that's the introduction to this video. I'm having potato waffles with these cheddar cheese and onion crisp bakes.
Which I can't wait for.
I know, I'm really looking forward to these. Let's get them on Sherlock here, because we're both starving. All four of those fit in quite nicely. Now, you might be wondering, Charlie, why on earth are you still shopping at Marks and Spencer's anyway? Well, I'll tell you why, because at the time of recording this, it's Easter bank holiday, and it's bank holiday Monday today. Bit of a tip for you. Go to a posh place like Chiswick or anywhere like that and go food shopping somewhere really nice like Marks and Spencer's for food, and you'll see nice big reductions, because most other people have gone off somewhere fancy for a long weekend, meaning there's loads of food getting reduced. We also had a couple of scotch eggs as well, which were reduced to a lot as well. They was really nice whilst we was out. And anyway, back onto these. It says 220 degrees, look. Or 200 degrees, gas max, 7. Preheat oven, blah, 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 blah. And we don't need to do any of that. We don't need to do that. It should normally take 15 minutes. I'm going to put them on for 10 minutes. As for the waffles, which I've not got in there yet. Fabulous. It says it's also between 16 to 18 minutes. So roughly, I'm going to put them on for the same time. I'm going to put them both on for 10 minutes. There we go. We're going to have two waffles each. Two of the cheesy bake things each. I've put both of them in for 10 minutes. On for 195 degrees. Let's get cooking. I won't have to bother with a sink because it's both the same time and temp anyway. Ooh, we're coming up to the last minute. It's not often I catch the beeps on camera, is it, Sherlock?
No.
And this will be the longest minute ever. It always is when you're hungry, isn't it? Is anything quicker than an air fryer and a microwave?
Yes.
Oh, there we go.
Nuclear pasta.
How are they done?
Oh.
Are they done to your satisfaction, Sherlock?
Yes, they're sort of between brown and light brown.
Yes. And how are these done? Oh, they're lovely looking. Look at them.
They're going to be absolutely delicious.
They are, aren't they? I'm surprised they haven't done a bit more. Don't do what I'm doing. What have I got, Sherlock?
Asbestos feet. Fingers.
I'd say they're done. I don't want to do them anymore and burn them. Right. Sherlock, if you could do me a favour and put your plate down, please.
Down, plate.
Don't do what I am doing. Don't do what I am doing. Right, yeah, move your plate, please. And now I shall get you some waffles. Can you plate down again, please, so the camera can see? That would have been good if I actually took the camera down the first time. I've just totally done that wrong. Never mind. There we are, look.
Thank you.
Waffles and cheesy, oniony Marks and Spencer's.
And are you going to have some?
I am, yes. If you put the plate down.
There's a platter.
Now you can go away and enjoy your meal.
Well, that was a nice thing to say.
And get yourself a tray out. And I'm really looking forward to these myself. I think tomato sauce might be in order for these, because I do like my tomato sauce. And that is no news to my sister. Got to be tomato sauce. Tomato sauce. Right. Oh, God, I'm so hungry. And we'll get back to... Oh, no, I've got to cut into these yet.
Yes, you do.
Otherwise you won't. No, will you? Sorry, YouTube. I'm just so hungry and forgetting to do the actual video. That's what it looks like inside.
It's very nice, actually.
It does.
So nice. That's potato and cheese, is it? With some
cheese and onion and potato, it'll be, won't it? In some sort of breaded out... Oh, that looks gorgeous, actually. Look at that.
Is that parsley as well?
Ooh. There will be parsley. It's Max and Spencer's in it. There'll be something... There'll be some herb or spice in there. Well, herb. Anyway, I've got to go now. I'm too hungry.
Oh, well, I mean, that was absolutely superb. Really enjoyed it.
They were really nice, weren't they?
Yeah. I thought they were going to be dry at first, but it wasn't. Lovely.
The air fryer did a great job at cooking them. It really did just take 10 minutes. I think the waffles could have done just 1 or 2 minutes more. Yeah, they were cooked. But I like mine with a good crisp outside.
I'm opposite to you. I like mine slightly underdone. So.
Yeah. But absolutely amazing. Is there anything an air fryer can't do?
Yes.
What?
Arithmetic.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.